manual, first gear. Automatically change to second. But I'm pressing third, not going up. Pressing down. Shift it to one. Only if I put my foot down past 3,000 revs or around there does it switch up. So right now, pedal to the metal, it's like a limp mode, but it's not showing that it is. Driving gently, gears don't shift up. Reverse and drive works perfectly fine, switches no problem. To reverse, straight in, no problem. Let's try drive again, no problem. Then reverse.